One of our indicators that we developed is the Slim Ribbon. Now, we make that free for people on our site for those that use thinkorswim. Now we're expanding that right now, and this momentum indicator is now available on tradingview.com. I really want you to go to that TradingView charting site, and you will see it's just a fantastic site with some of the best indicators out there. And now the Slim Ribbon is available on TradingView.com. This, in my opinion, is one of the best momentum indicators you will ever use to keep you on the right side of the market, really understand the conditions of everything that you look at. I'm gonna give you a little peek at that right now. This is the TradingView charting site right here. What I'm showing you right here is a TradingView chart on light crude, just so you can get an idea on this. And I happen to have our focus list in here visible that we look at. Again, that's linked to the chart, so you could just click on them. So what do we look at here? We're looking at the Slim Ribbon. You could see what was pointing down in here. This is made up of three exponential moving averages. And when it is moving down, it also colors the volume bars red. If it goes neutral, it's going to go gray. And when it turns positive, you see that little arrow right over there, as this turns positive, and you then get into this very, very strong upward move. This is how you catch the impulses in both directions. I want you to see right over here, it turns negative right there, and look at what happened as this oil market starts to turn down. Keeps you on the negative side, on the positive side, and on the negative side right over here, and look right over here as it colors these volume bars red, so you get a good idea of momentum conditions. I'm telling you, this is one of the best momentum indicators you will ever find, and now available on the TradingView website. Let's just look at a few other symbols so you get a good sense for this. Let's look at the stock market SPY, SPY. Why don't we just do that? And you can see in here, well, it was really negative as it was red during this period and the market collapsing. Turns positive right over here. You see that arrow and stays positive through this whole period. Has a tiny little whipsaw here as we got one of our cycle lows during this time period, and then turns positive. And once it starts to expand the distance in this in the ribbon, it really starts to accelerate in the direction. Great momentum indicator. And now the S&P 500, the SPY, turning neutral when you look at that right there. Let's take a look at, let's go one more here on the indexes. There's QQQ, and you can see in here what's happened is that the NASDAQ, which turned positive right over here, that was at 203 or so on the QQQ, it was positive this entire way. There was never a time when it gave you anything other than a signal to be on the long side. You can see that. And now neutralizing. You see that little arrow right there and these bars turning gray right over here. This is an amazing indicator for momentum. Apple, AAPL. Let's just take a look at this one. Look at that right there. It turns positive right over here. Gives you this big move at this point from this was post-split, remember, $70 all the way up to $137, so almost a double. Turned neutral here in one of these little cycle lows and then got positive again and now has turned neutral again and may soon turn negative when we look at that. How about Microsoft, MSFT? You can see that right there. Well, it's a same thing. Gave you that real positive momentum reading. And now, right over here, you can see that has turned neutral. And it looks like very soon it's going to turn negative. This is the Slim Ribbon on TradingView.com. Just a fantastic indicator, a great site, has unbelievable things in here on the left where I don't have the whole page showing pretty well there, but let me just move that over so that you can see. A huge, huge assortment of different studies and indicators that you can use in there. Really like that. This even has our cycle indicators in there. It's a little different when you look at this. The cycles lay out a little bit differently. As you can see right in here, it looks different when you look at that, right? Compared to how we do it on our site, you could do that. Or for those of you that are cycle analysts, you can use the sine wave line also And that gives you a good idea that you could look at cyclical patterns. That way, there's just tons of stuff in here. But the slim ribbon is really what I wanted to show you right now. A great momentum indicator, as you can see. The slim ribbon available on tradingview.com. And I really would like it if you go to the site, download that. You'll say to yourself, well, how do I download that? How do I get it on there? Let's take a look right now, and you can see this little symbol right over there, which is indicators and strategies, that function symbol. If you open that up and you type in slim ribbon, you will see right over there, you can download the two indicators. RV, our vice president of business strategy, now put this in here, slim ribbon and the slim ribbon volume bars. And you have to download both of them if you want to get them indicator that indicator in there, and you will see you have just this fantastic tool right there at your disposal. Slim ribbon on tradingview.com.